Hello friend, this is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobiles RVK YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to change Apple ID name on iPhone and iPad. Without wasting any time, let's start the video. So guys, firstly launch setting app. Now you can see Apple ID, tap on top Apple ID. Now you can see name, phone number and email, password and security, payment and shipping, subscription, tap on top name. Wait for a few seconds. Now you can see Apple ID password, write Apple ID passcode. Now you can see name, tap on it name, change name. Now tap on it done. So go back. Now you can see iCloud name changed successfully. So guys, I hope you all know how to change Apple ID name in iPhone, in iOS 14, on iPhone and iPad. If the video is helpful for you, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.